I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the
ground. Hello everyone, welcome back to the last episode of Guess the Staff Member. I know, I'm so sad, it's the last episode. Our first Double Bound staff member is... It's our amazing Upper Bound staff member, Sandeep. Our numero dos Upper Bound staff member is... Our beautiful Upper Bound staff member, Valeria. Finally, our last Upper Bound staff member is... It's our amazing Upper Bound staff member, Joshin. Hope you guys enjoyed playing this game as much as I did. Y'all never gonna find a host like me. Just playing, playing. Hope you guys had a great vacation.
This summer jam is definitely not Jeopardy.
Felix, what are you wearing?
Wearing shades, gotta set the mood. This is Jeopardy, it's a serious game. Here's a question. What is the iconic line Iron Man received from his daughter? Wait, what is that? It's a daily double, which means this...
I think Sanjana already knows.
I know she knows.
And deep down
she knows.
I already know. It's, who is I Love You 3000?
Okay. We have to start the timer. That's how you know we're legit.
Period! What is the name of Loki's father, and what is his official position?
Dun, dun, dun.
I don't accept that answer.
What was your answer again? What are the points between all of the teams?
Yeah.
Everyone gets a point.
I'm more than just your specialist. I also like to do things for fun. This is my social life. I like to definitely spend a lot of it with my family, though.
I didn't include my social life in there, but I promise you, I do have one.
Out and music was saving my life. If day of the week, you know, if you have a dream, follow your heart and don't let anyone tell you that you can't do something. And like I said, it's okay to not be so sure at first what you want to do, but you, as long as it's another day, that's another chance, and you can.
You are in the driver's seat. Where do you want to go?
Let's ride. Let's ride.
Yeah.
True.
I don't have a driver's license though.
Anjana.
No, I'm just playing.
You can practice.
So, I mean, you guys heard his story. He came from nothing and now he's someone, and you guys can do the same thing. Everyone's story is different. It's time to start creating.
Thing is, now I'm exactly where I want to be. I got my dream job at Cornell. And I'm still just thinking about my old pals. Only now they're the ones I made here. I wish there was a way to know you're in the good old days before you've actually left them.
Upper Bound is tutoring, advising, a lot of snacks.
Upward Bound has really helped me with my communication skills.
Upward Bound is a great support system for your college experience.
Upward Bound has amazing tutors that go above and beyond for you.
Upward Bound is a family that will always have room.
Hello students, my name is Gurveen Song, and I just wanted to tell you all that Upward Bound
has opened many doors.
Upward Bound has helped me stay track in high school.
It's opened more ways and new doors and ways to be organized and new ways to go to college.
Hi, my name is Manu. I love being a part of Upward Bound because it helped me grow into an amazing person, and I really enjoy it. And like this thing, it grew, so did I.
I've only been in Upward Bound for a short while,
but I wish it was longer.
During the times in Upward Bound, make sure to keep yourself safe.
Upward Bound has helped me a lot in being more confident in myself.
Are you okay?
Now I am.
Upward Bound.
Always there when you need them.
We are Upward Bound.
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 Hi guys, it's Paulina, your Upward Bound specialist. I just wanted to say I hope you guys all enjoyed the summer as much as I did. It was a pleasure working with all of you guys, and I can't wait to see you guys all again pretty soon in a couple of months. So one piece of advice that I have for you guys is dream big, believe, and succeed. You guys got this. See you guys soon. Bye.
Hi Ubers. I hope you all had a great summer. A piece of advice is to always practice self-care.
Hey guys, it's AJ. First of all, I'd like to say that I had a wonderful experience in the Upward Bound program this summer, and I hope you guys had a similar, if not the same, experience as me. Next, I'd like to say just a pure word of advice with you guys is I hope you guys continue on working hard and becoming a better version of you guys' selves each and every day. If you guys do that, you know, in the long run, you guys are going to appreciate you guys' selves for, like, you know, putting in that hard work through all that, like, you know, the hardships that you guys face and just having that perseverance. So, yeah, just continue on striving for greatness and good luck, guys.
Hi, guys. This is Ish. I just want to say have a great rest of your summer. I enjoyed my summer with all of you. Got to meet a lot of wonderful people. And I just want to say, when you're in college, don't try to go through it really quickly. Don't try to speed run it. Just enjoy it. Enjoy every minute of it. And you guys will do great. Bye, you guys.
Hi, Upward Bound students. It was really great having you guys during the summer, waking up every day to see your wonderful faces. A piece of advice that I would give to you guys is to just grow. Just learn from your mistakes and build yourself so that you can be the most successful person that you ever dreamt of. So please dream and know what it takes to reach your dreams.
This summer has been a blast working with y'all. I've worked other summer programs, but this summer it just felt different. And I appreciate everyone's time and the effort that they put in this summer. One advice I want to leave off with is that take opportunities. Don't let them slip through your fingers. Take them and don't live with regrets. All right. Other than that, everyone, it's been a pleasure working with you.
Hi everyone, this is Justin. This is my second time working with the Upward Bound program, and I gotta say this is one of the more unique experiences I've had because I worked with you all remotely. My advice to you moving forward would be to just take care of yourself physically and mentally. A lot of you are hard workers, and I fear that you put too much stress on yourselves. So it's totally okay to take some time off your day to work on yourself, whether it be meditation or doing things that you enjoy. And remember, it's always okay to fall back to your support group whenever you're feeling down. Life is not a race, you know, everyone's gonna get there eventually, and there's a million different ways of getting to your goals. Other than that, I really enjoyed working with you all this summer, and I hope to see you again sometime next year. And I wish you the very best moving forward.
Hi everyone, I'm so sad the summer is ending, but I'm so excited I got to meet all of you. It is so inspiring getting to work with such amazing students every single day. The best advice I can give you guys is to never lose the motivation you have right now. You are all so special and have so much potential. I know you're capable of doing anything you set your mind to, so don't let anything get in your way. I'll miss you, do great things.
Alright guys, so now it is my turn to give you guys some life advice, and I'm going to start that off with a quote. So you've got to get up every morning with determination if you're going to go to bed with satisfaction. George Lorimer said that. And basically it's saying, if you really want something, what are you doing? Get up and go do it. What's stopping you? And that's going to go with every aspect of life, literally. Life, school, relationships, any piece of success. It's not going to happen unless you put that effort in. You are the driver of your own car, so what's stopping you from getting there? You've got all of these resources, and if you don't, UB is going to help you get those resources. Right, Lucky? He's coming. He's here. Right, Lucky? They gotta get there. You guys got this. We got your bags. And we wish you all the best. We've got you. We can help you. Have a great summer.
Your neat phone.
When they ask me how I'm doing, I say I'm just fine.
And when they ask me how I'm doing, I say I'm just fine.
Upward Bound has always helped me when I've fallen.
Upward Bound is this.
Hello you guys, my name is Vanessa and today we're going to be playing a good fun. It's not good, fun. Okay, start it. This time we're gonna start.
Amazing Upward Bound staff member Sean. I said it wrong.
We are Upward Bound.
I wasn't ready, do it again. Go.
Upward Bound has helped me stay on
track. Wait, is that go?
Yeah. Hey guys, thanks for watching this week's video. Now, so, Jocan. I mean, not your dad, but.
Enjoyed that video. The social media team worked very, very hard on it. We were up till 2 a.m. editing that video, so even if you didn't like it, just pretend like you did, because our feelings will be hurt. But I hope you guys have a great rest of your summer. I know we were together for like almost all of it, but have a good rest of your weeks. Relax, chill out, sleep in. I will see you guys all in August. Bye.
Also, red team is the best team. Okay, bye.